We Scots don't mind entertaining occasionally.
But with a big eater,
you've got to be a bit canny with what you serve. So I treat my mate Mick to chum. Such good value. I can carve him big meaty servings, cooked in its own delicious and nourishing jelly.
He's wolfed a lot, and now he's doing the washing up.
Ach, chum is so chumpy, you could carve it.